name was Dan Swift. My ma was Fleury Gurney. She met him on the first day of the races. She didn't take me with her at the closing of the season. Folks said I was pretty, and Dan Swift was the reason. And it's a hard, hard life. Ain't it dirty, Dan? No one knows it more than you. No one really can. And it's a hard, hard life. Ain't it dirty, Dan? Going down to Saratoga in the morning. Dan Swift took me around with him to all the county fairs. And sometimes to the big tracks in the city. And though he did not do me wrong, well, he did not treat me kind. And all those years of sporting life gradually bent my mind. And it's a hard, hard life. Ain't it dirty, Dan? No one knows it more than you. No one really cares. It's a hard, hard life. Ain't it dirty, Dan? Going down to Saratoga in the morning. When I bought me a gun, a deadly 45 with grips of silver, and on my feet $100 shoes were making tracks to a fancy place where gamblers did their drinking. Oh, we were flying high by 12 o'clock when Dan kicked down the door, and he called me out for running with his money. Well, I grabbed that 45 with haste, and now old Dan is gone. Yes, I'm alone, I shot him without pity. And it's a hard,